Hello, welcome back to my channel and to another reaction video. So we'll be checking out the teaser trailer for Evil Season 2. So yeah, well, I was kind of skeptical about this series when I heard about it last year, and it started out a bit slow for my taste, but got a lot better throughout the season, and very intrigued about the cliffhangers of the last episode, and I don't know, I just love the actors and the characters so much that very happy to see what season 2 will bring. A bit concerned that they might cancel it after season 1. I think that was, I mean, not because the show didn't do so necessarily so well, but because I don't know what last year was all about. But I'm glad it's back and very happy to see what the next season will bring. Oh dear, I'm gonna get copyrighted because of the music. Vision. Yeah, definitely a vision. A lot more punching in this season. Wow, that's really going crazy. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted because of this song, but yeah, very interesting, very good teaser. And I mean, what's the deal with the crosses? The last season ended with her getting burned by the cross. Is it some kind of chemical liquid that's, I mean, so has constantly had that science versus religion, and it's leaning heavily on science, but this season I feel like we're leaning to the more to religion, so very interesting setup. Yeah, have you guys watched it? What do you guys think about season 2? Are you as excited about as I am? I'd be interested to hear your thoughts down below. So, hope you enjoyed my reaction. Drop a comment, drop a like, subscribe if you want, and I will see you in another video.